to do with these is throw that rock salt on there and let them rest with that for 15 minutes. They tell you not to eat this stuff, but you know what? It's not going to hurt you. It's just salt, guys. They've been sitting outside here for that duration. A lot of you guys are probably freaking out because you're like, there's going to be bugs on my meat or some type of bacteria. No, there's not. There's so much salt on the top of this, meat, that there's nothing that's going to get on it. Nothing's going to touch it. It's going to be fantastic meat, and that salt is going to absorb a little bit into the meat, salt the meat from the inside out, and it's going to cause it to hold the moisture when you cook it. After I knock all the salt crystals off, I'm going to simply do a quick job of just peppering. I'll then put a little bit of this homemade grass-fed ghee into the pan. Just stay in the cast iron pan. You're at the wrong spot, but I'm going to cook it, and we're going to enjoy the heck out of this.